don't know. You know I'm hot in the throat and shit. What's up, pimping? You look like you can pimp good. You got a lot of bitches? Huh? That's what's up. You supposed to. Now everybody in here gotta know who the fuck they can handle and shit. Know who the fuck you can handle when it comes to these relationships. That's what's wrong with a lot of relationships. You don't know who the fuck you can handle. There's a lot of fives out here dating tens and shit. Cause you don't know if you a motherfucking five or not. You got to know. You listen to your mommy and daddy, and they tell you you're the most beautiful thing on the motherfucking planet. No, you're a motherfucking five. That's why you keep getting your feelings hurt. I'm serious. You fucking with tens and shit. You can't fuck with no motherfucking tens and shit. I only can fuck with women with low self-esteem. That's all I fuck with. I'm serious, because I can't even handle all that stalking shit and all that bullshit. A bitch get in my car, we sit in my car, she'd be like, damn, I'm cold. Can I roll the window up? I'd be like, I got it. Ooh. She'd be like, damn, this nigga rolled my window up. And I ain't even asked him. She'd get on phone, call her mama. We ballin'. This nigga got power, everything in this motherfucker. I'd be like, yeah, bitch, I'm supposed to, goddamn. You got to fuck with low self-esteem women and shit. I don't fuck with no women who think I need to pump their gas, neither. Pull up in the gas station. I was with this chick the other day. Pulled up, gas station, put her shit in park, just start staring at me and shit. I'm over there like, I don't want shit, I'm good. She's like, you ain't gonna pump my gas? I'm like, no, motherfucker, what would you do if I wasn't here? You're using me right now, bitch. You know how to pump gas. All that gentleman shit. I gotta pull your chair out, open the door for you. You know, it's cold outside. I gotta take my jacket off and put it on you, but I saw the weather and I knew it was 40 degrees outside. So I brought a motherfucking jacket. Now I gotta catch pneumonia because your silly ass. Fuck